How is that real? How do they know that that's real?
They found it in the earth. Don't do that. She does this.
So apparently there's a fish in every hole of water in Florida, which is true. There's a ditch right behind the venue we're playing tonight, and there's probably fish in it. There's fish, I see fish right there. I'm not leaving until we catch a fish here. See that guy in the middle right there? He's hungrier than most. Got it. Yes. I f***ing told you.
There's a bass in every hole. And there he is. The great American largemouth bass. Not so large, but what, 5 minutes of being here?
We're going hunting for shark teeth. And we just hopped down in this creek and we're gonna dig around and we're gonna find some shark teeth, maybe some other cool shit. I filled up, maxed out, Discover, bought a can of snuff, dropped 10 for the cover, half 15 bucks to drink down my supper. I was broke, boy. She walked in the door, looking like a million, never seen her before. But man, I had a feeling she's a kind. If you swing and miss, it'll leave your heart broke, boy.
This one's gonna be a little bit more technical. Step up on this log first. Another one right here.
Right. Yeah, step straight down, it's gonna go deep. There you go, yep.
That guy, you do mushrooms at all?
Not like that one's a oyster.
Oh, that's an oyster?
Yep.
Damn, you can eat that.
Yep.
This is spring stag creek. So we'll be heading down to what we call the headwaters of Hogtown. Get all that junk out of it. And I'll put it all to one side like this. Boom, right there. First shark tooth.
Ah, no f***ing way. Look at that. What do you know what it is?
Bull shark.
Yeah.
Decent.
That's amazing.
A teeny tiny.
There's one right there.
Silky. Yep, very good.
All right, two down. Let's go. I hope you hit those gold streets on two wheels. I hope you mansion in the sky's got a 10-acre field with some mud and some hubs you can lock in. Make some thunder, make them wonder how you got in. Hide your beer, hide your clear from the man upstairs. Crank it loud, hold it down till I get there. And when I do, I hope you got some new stories to tell. Till then, give heaven some hell.
Damn, there's the biggest one. It's
at our hunting property back home, and I literally, me and my buddy, he was like, he got me into it, long story short, and I reached in a thing, a gravel like that, just one scoop, first time I ever like attempted to look for one, and it was right on top, and I was like, well, I'm hooked. Yeah. I was like, this is pretty right.
Yeah, so that Tallahassee comes from where I'm from.
Right.
Tallahassee Creek is a creek just south of Meridian, Mississippi, that runs into the Chunky River. And apparently that's the only place in the country that that rock exists. But you can find it all over the southeast, which is crazy.
Oh, whoa. Damn, what a tiger.
Oh, wow, dang. Hell yeah.
She took mine and I got the Lord to thank that a yes turned into an all-night kiss on the top of a drop-top gate. Man, I couldn't help but think to myself, damn son, you got
to. I don't know what anything is. Is that like something?
Yeah, that's a dugong rib. Damn good shot.
Dugong rib, dude. Sea cow. Beef nice. Ribs.